where you are, when you are mindful of something, and very mindful of that something, you are concentrated somehow on that. Concentrated means that you only pay attention to that and not to other things. You release everything else, just retain one object. And one object, that object might be your in-breath, maybe the tea you are drinking, or maybe your body, mindfulness of body. And the Buddha gave us one whole sutra on the practice of mindfulness of body, the contemplation of the body.